$25 million. Or $25 million, I mean. You guys are looking at a horse that's insured for $80 million.
Wow.
He had two horses in the Kentucky Derby last year. Omaha Beach was the favorite, and he ended up scratching. And then, of course, War Will, which ended up, that's one that almost got tangled up in the Derby and come back and won the Preakness.